Martín.
Yay.
Yeah. Yeah, I need to talk to you. I know we live here in Texas, we've been living here for a long time. But I have bigger dreams. I want to go to New York for Broadway! You wouldn't understand.
I love you very much, my daughter.
What is, why?
It is the TV remote. No. I am channeling my anger through the remote. I will not throw it, I promise you.
Mommy, but you're Christian now. You don't do that anymore.
The remote is this big.
No.
I have put a sticker of Jesucristo on my remote.
Doesn't make it any better, Mama. Doesn't make any impact. I think it makes it worse.
You're right. You're very right. Jesucristo makes this remote very heavy. He makes my arms hurt very much. And my heart is heavy as well, but God, I don't want you to leave me.
Okay, I know, but listen, I go to Papi, and Papi said it was fine. It's fine.
It's fucking from Sweden.
Oh, no.
corniest country.
Let's just talk about something else. I don't know. What's your favorite ice cream flavor? Why did you wrap the pillowcase around your neck?
I don't want any exposed skin because it's red, flush with hot, hot, sexy fever.
You walked in here with a halter top, no bra.
Don't tell me I was asking for it. That's rude as fuck. Do you mind getting me a jacket from your closet, please?
Yeah, hold it.
Oh my god, oh, you press the button and the door opens. So, Spike,
yeah.
What is it that you do?
I do a little bit of this, a little bit of that, you know, production.
So you're a producer.
Yeah.
What kind of stuff have you produced?
You like anime?
Interestingly enough, I do. Not a lot of people ask me straight up. But I really do.
Yeah.
You produce anime?
I produce fucking anime. You wanna know why?
Why?
You see the PowerPoint girl? Fuck! I'm a busy man! Yo, what's up? Just let yourself in!
Things that gets me hot and bothered is anime!
Listen.
What is it?
You can just untie the top of a halter top.
How come you gotta take off my damn clothes? Okay.
Influencer, and I gotta like post this on my story later and tag the people that sent it to me for free, but I'm gonna open this with you now that we'll pretend to do it later.
Oh my god.
It's just an anime delivery.
It's an anime unboxing.
Yeah, you know what I mean.
Things that turn me on. That.
Also, thank you for doing this on my bed because I don't have chairs in my house.
Yeah, like, that's weird.
I haven't gotten a couch yet from IKEA.
Oh!
Guys, I was looking at the calendar. This is a Super Bowl year.
Being woke is just, literally it's what everyone should be, right?
I mean, I'm woke, but I don't say that I'm
also,
woke.
Also, like, I'm not kind of the word woke. Like, just be like, here I am.
yummy.com and get some stuff real quick.
Oh yeah, I have a 10% discount they emailed me yesterday.
Oh, that's fun. Great.
No, for real, I do.
No, for real?
No,
for
like,
real?
No,
like right now, no, like, but also for real?
No, like,
you have a 10% discount?
In real life, you gotta do it before midnight though.
Oh wow. I don't know if there's time. Why did we put our plug so hard?
It'll make sense later.
Alright? I like to look up at stuff when I... Oh. It's dramatic. It's like, what time is it? It's 12.
Sir, it's a grandfather clock.
It's a...
I work out, I do CrossFit, but...
Listen.
I don't know if I can literally lift this up. I didn't bring the equipment.
Listen,
what?
Mister, I don't pay you to tell me what to do.
That's not my last name.
Grandfather clock on a wall, then do it. Okay, no judgments here.
I'm the weird one. I mean, he told us a story about a grandfather clock being on a wall.
Yeah, feng shui.
That's feng shui, read a book.
Read a book. Yeah. Get it, you're Christian. You don't like to read.
Christians are like.
Well.
Thank you, Phoenix.
Phoenix, yeah, always. Okay, listen, I know that Christians are like whatever Viviana says.
Here I am.
Wow, so much of our town has changed since last year. Now it's just a wall. Remember when this used to be our playground?
This used to be our playground.
Now it's just a wall. Guys, we're here. You guys are here for the A League of Their Own audition, the musical.
Exactly.
Well, yes. So far, you're not wowing me. You're not wowing me.
Okay,
sorry. Sorry. Listen, we're from this town. Okay.
Okay.
We're from Edinburgh, and
well, then you know how important it is that we put on the best A League of Their Own, the musical in this town.
Okay. I just didn't know this place was a place for musical talent.
Because I am late, I had to wax my beard for that.
Whoa, Patty LuPone.
I told you, we're not messing around. Okay,
Patty, I will be with you shortly. We're trying to get with these two. They're not so good.
Hey, yeah. Patty, do you know who you are? I meant, do you know how big you are to me?
I know who I am. Here I am.
Sing the best Patty LuPone song.
Oh, I will die.
Yeah! Sing it! Sing it! Yeah! Yeah! Let's perch atop this wall.
I usually don't do this.
Yeah?
But it's the reason. One of the guys that is like in every song.
Wow, acapella remix.
Next level, Patty. Next level, if I miss you.
She does like to rip. rip a lot, and when she performs, she speaks to the audience.
I love
Let's hear it. Let's hear it.
Esa negrita está
For this number, Bellamy, you're gonna be twirling around, being passed from one band to the other, right? In a seductive salsa number, okay?
Oh my God, what a dream!
Great, awesome. So
I'm ready.
Okay, we have.
I'm ready for the audition. I've been training. I mean, rehearsing.
He looks tight.
Yeah,
not cool tight, like just body.
No, he used to be in the Navy, so he decided to. He knows Krav Maga. Don't worry, he's a dancer.
Okay, I don't discriminate.
I'm ready, Coach.
Thank you for calling me Coach, but the clinical term is choreographer.
Yeah.
Oh my God, you won an Emmy too.
Yeah, it's neither here nor there. I am very good at my job.
Oh, I know.
So I will twirly over to Scuzz over there. Scuzz will, you know the deal.
So okay. You will twirl. I know what I'm doing.
Yes. Okay. Here we go. Pass. How do you feel about getting punched and kicked repeatedly?
You know, my blood is up there, but it feels good.
Great. Because that was the matinee.
Listen, I also saw a YouTube video of a one-night performance of Rocky.
Okay.
A musical!
Oh my gosh, Carlos Santos and the Rocky. You gotta catch the Tony first.